Ray, it's so good to see you.
Thank you, Lorraine. It's lovely to be here.
You're kind of the heart of Summer Bay. He really is, isn't he?
Well, I don't know.
I think so.
Well, look, he's been there a long time.
He has.
Some people call him the moral compass.
That's exactly right, yeah.
I think he's probably the immoral compass, really. No, look, he has been there a long time and playing him has been an absolute joy.
I bet it has. Yeah. And you've seen all of these, you know, people starting off their career, you've seen them going through the process, some ending up in Hollywood. I mean, it's brilliant, isn't it? It's such a great place to learn.
Well,
and to grow as an actor, I would think.
I guess so. I mean, you do it every day, and if you make a mistake, you get a chance to fix that the next day, sort of thing.
So, that's true. But
guys like Chris Hemsworth, for instance, who's probably the biggest star we've had through the place, was such a lovely young bloke, really nice bloke, and he could do it as well when he got there. He was a good actor.
Yeah.
And he just used it as a learning curve and made every post a winner, and the rest, as they say, is history.
Absolutely. For you, I guess.
No, not Hollywood yet, Lorraine.
No, well, there's still time.
Still waiting, yeah.
Come on, there is still time. There definitely is. But I guess because the character, so many things have happened to him over the years, I bet it doesn't feel like almost 32 years. It's gone by fast.
Look, it has flown.
We've got wives coming back from the dead. Martha's made a comeback. Who expected that?
It was assumed that Martha had drowned and faked her own death.
Right.
But, we didn't know she'd faked her own death.
No,
we thought she was gone. But
indeed,
all these years later, it turns out that she was a lot better swimmer than we gave her credit for.
Exactly. You
know? Came to the surface and she let Alf know, I don't know, 20-odd years on. But he didn't tell his daughter, Rue, kept it a bit of a secret.
Right. I know you had the operation. Was it a triple bypass?
It was a triple bypass.
Wow, that's a big one.
10 or 11 weeks ago.
Only 11 weeks ago?
Yeah. So it's
but been... you bounced back quick.
Yeah, it's been a terrific recovery. But
yeah,
I'd been seeing a cardiologist every year doing the checkup thing. And each year when I'd do the stress test on the treadmill, they'd say, oh, look, there's something there, but you feel, you know, I'd fly through the stress test and they'd say, you haven't got any symptoms. And I'd say, no symptoms at all. I feel pretty good. And they'd say, oh, we'll just keep an eye on it, come back in a year and we'll see how we go. Anyway, after 10 years this year, just before I went in for the checkup, I was doing my little walk around the harbour and up a fairly steep hill and got a bit breathless. And for the first time ever, actually stopped and sort of thought, oh, I'll just take a breather here. And anyway, I went on again after that, but the next day when I went in to see the cardiologist, I said, mate, I've got great news for you. You've been looking for symptoms for 10 years and I've now got them. Isn't that good?
That's so Australian. I love that so much. It's like, yay, and we'll operate and you're fine.
Yeah, well,
you're all
he said straight in, angiogram. He said you may have to have a stent. And the guy that did the angiogram said, there's a lump of concrete in there like this. A stent's not going to fix that. Stay in.
You've got to do it.
And they got the chainsaw out the next morning and away they went.
So, and are you taking it a wee bit easier? No.
Look, after surgery I did for a while.
Right.
But it's been a gradual build into what I normally did. And I feel great now. And I just say to anybody out there who has any sort of symptoms, don't mess about because, you know, it'll get you if you don't get it first.
Exactly. Mm. Well, we want to see you in Home and Away for many years to come. We really do. It's lovely to see you. And I know you're going to have a lovely holiday now, so enjoy.
Thank you, Lorraine. Thank you very much for having me. It's lovely to see you too.
And Home and Away is on Channel 5 every day at 1:15 and 6 o'clock. You get a double dose. It's fantastic.